Piss this thing off.
Demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last! We have much to do! This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak!
Stay where you are! Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete!
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles! They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols!
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot, and you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing Not even the Flood can stop it.
Boo.
Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Ah!
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
Thank you.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens! Slay the demon on sight!
Beeping up their patrol. Stay sharp.
Transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position. Transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position. In the next room.
Here, Chief, jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Guards, get ready.
Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his blood took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
Kick them all the way down! Get them! It's just a scratch.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk.
Come on, hurry up, we're gonna lose it.
Let no warrior forget his oath.
You're not the fool.
Thou in faith will keep us safe whilst we find the power.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby, hurry.
Okay, everyone be cool.
With my blessing, the troops now lead our fleet. They ask for your allegiance. Lead our fleet. They ask for your allegiance. A new share of liberty.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Come on.
Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships. And I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Big land! Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
At this moment, the counselors gather on Halo to see the Icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower districts!
Thank you. I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our view. A great journey begins.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their armies are giving nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we for to do that has not come to pass?
Mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up, one in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.